We are doing everything in our power to not hit buildings nearby. We want to make sure beforehand that there are no civilians in the vicinity.
We call on our Palestinian people to remain in their homes and disregard the demands to leave, however serious the threat may be.
The spokesman of Hamas going on Palestinian television, urging people to serve as human shields.
I believe this strategy is proving itself, and we, Hamas, call on our people to adopt this practice.